I'm Mitch Summerfield. I'm the president of Oliver, located here in Grand Rapids. We are the market leader in bread slicers and bagel slicers, as well as food packaging equipment that we provide to senior meals programs around the U.S., healthcare, schools, and correction facilities. The impact of COVID for our business was significant, so the demand for our products skyrocketed at the same time as supply chain challenges started to arise. Our ability to use the Coleman AI provided us with the ability to leverage machine learning to better trend and forecast the demand. We're a very data-driven company, and we look at a number of KPIs, and we've seen significant margin improvement simply because we're able to better project what products we need.
My name is Sarah Patrick. I'm a sales analyst for Oliver. I do our customer order anomalies. I also do all of the forecasting for our customers and our items to make sure that the sales team and the director of operations knows what they need to do. So a customer order anomaly, for example, might be from a school that puts into place that they need a different size juice cup. So they might move from a 4-ounce juice cup to a 6-ounce juice cup, but they don't necessarily tell us that they're making this change across the board in that district. These customer order anomalies are found now through the machine learning that Coleman AI uses. And they give this beautiful dashboard through Burst that just shows everything that you could need with a customer and an item anomaly so that you can see if someone's ordering more or someone's ordering less. So recognizing these customer order anomalies and that our customer is changing their pattern means that I don't have that gap and I don't have to send a more expensive product. I can send the correct product that they exactly want. And that savings in our inventory is we're not over or under hundreds of thousands of dollars. We use the Coleman AI forecasting to determine what our customer revenue is going to be, how it's going to change over the next course of time. It gives us machine learning that looks to the future, takes in seasonality, takes in market trends, and then it just projects it on a burst display that shows us what we need to know so that I can tell the correct team, and then we can take action to keep our customers happy, optimize our inventory, and just overall make our company better. So now that we have this solution implemented, it is saving me roughly 90% of the time that it used to take me, and I can move into different items like strategic planning or helping my team do what they need to do.
We've been able to make sure that all of our senior programs around the U.S., all the children that needed to be fed, and these school programs got the nutrition that they needed every day. We're using Infor Cloud Suite Industrial, and it's made a real big difference in our operation, our employee satisfaction, our customer satisfaction, significantly.